going to be a long way, yip-yip. To the South Pole and the Air Temples and the Earth Kingdom and then to the Fire Nation and do it all again. Five bison calves circle their mother over temples in the sky. This is the day you'll meet your companion for life. Little Aang holds out an apple as the tiny giant descends. We'll always be together, my friend. Yippee yip, Appa, yippee yip. It's going to be a long way, yip yip. To the South Pole and the Air Temples and the Earth Kingdom and then to the Fire Nation and do it all again. Now the Shishu has sniffed them out and the battle's engaged. June applies a whip freely, and Appa's enraged. Aang battles Zuko, while Appa keeps Nyla at bay. You won't capture the Avatar today. Yippee-yip, Appa, yippee-yip. It's going to be a long way, yippee-yip. To the South Pole and the Air Temples and the Earth Kingdom and then to the Fire Nation and do it all again. Aang's cries ring out across the lonely dunes as the sandbender salt Appa into servitude. Through flames, fear, and fury, he struggles to get free. So close to home, he's captured by the daily. Yippee-yip, Appa, yippee-yip. It's going to be a long way, yippee-yip. To the South Pole and the Air Temples and the Earth Kingdom and then to the Fire Nation and do it all again. Back together, earth, air, and water make a powerful band. When Zuko comes to add fire, they're reluctant to take his hand. But a giant lick from Appa will make them all think twice. A sky bison's tongue is always right. Yippee-yip, Appa, yippee-yip. It's going to be a long way, yippee-yip. To the South Pole and the Air Temples and the Earth Kingdom and then to the Fire Nation and do it all again. To the Fire Nation and do